I know. Hi guys, he's 179. Hi guys, here's K160. It has a BNSF leader. Hi guys, here's Q204. Hi guys, here's the CSX train. I think it might be the local.
Are you sure? As you can see white.
What?
The signal. The CSX train, but it's kind of
different. Just got one car. Probably. There it goes, see ya. Hi guys, here's 206. I guess you Terbrook, here comes the train. I think it's Q009, but I don't know, it's a man fast. I guess he's Q17. Crack 2 West. Thank you. Troy, get back here, come back here. This is Q634, I think. Hi guys, here's KO23. There's also 309 pretty close. KO23. It's got 2 CSX. Yep. Yeah.
Check for the
eggs. Okay.
So bad.
Guys, here's Q166. We got the tripod back up and running, so good. About that, I actually kicked the tripod. Hi guys, he's QN58. Sorry, no tripod for this one. Thank you. guys, he's Q009. Guys, he's Q157. There's some Egyptian exports down there, and there's also some over here behind these bushes, but you can't see them. I'll show them to you after these engines go by. Hi guys, he's Q567. Has an EMD leading. Hi guys, he's Q158. Hi guys, here's C745. Hi guys, here's Q634. And look, there's the CSX train. So there's the go down there. Hi guys, he's Q008. Hi guys, you see CSX Q204. 32 and 3362. Recording, because I, for some reason, the screen's there. Well, here it is. It's also going slow. Hi guys, Susanna's 310. It's the first time we've seen 310 in a while. Hi guys, here's CSX K161 with BNSF. Looks like it's got three engines. Guys, here's Q367. It's got two engines, both facing forward. Hi guys, here's NS309. Guys, this is CSX Q363. Looks like it's got two engines. Hi guys, this is NS22K.
Norfolk Southern file post 76.6. No defects.
Hi guys, here comes the tanker. We didn't hear the symbol yet. Dang it, I don't think I showed it though.
That's the back of the E26.
Hopefully you'll see it down there. Yeah, you couldn't really see it. That was weird though. Snuck up on us like crazy. Cause from where we are standing, you can't see it past the bridge. All of a sudden, it just popped up. I mean, hey, at least we got it. That snuck up on us like crazy. Hi guys, this is QR17. It's on track two. For some reason. Hi guys, who's CSX Q363? guys, you see 745. Hi guys, who's NS309? Guys, this is Q568. We just got here. It's got three engines. Hi guys, he's Q165. Hi guys, I think this is QR17. Hi guys, he's Q009. Hi guys, I think this is Q204. There's a 68.2 defect detector right there. And there's a 68 signals right behind me. I guess use a CSX train. Not 100% sure on the symbol. Guys, just wanted to get. She's 179, I think. Hi guys, he's a train, not entirely sure what the symbol is. Hi guys, use the CSX tanker. Thank you. guys. QS17, I think. Hi guys, this is Q166, SCP-7019 leading. Hi guys, think this is Q158, not sure. Hi guys, use QW to add. Hi guys, use the CSX train. I guess he's Q008, I think. Maybe not, I don't know. numbers are upside down. Or backward or something. Wow. That is so cool. Hi guys, she's NS179. Hi guys, this is Q204, passing this MTA engine. Hi guys, here's the CSX train. We had to run for this. Hi guys, this is Q363. Here's the local. Sorry, I have food in my mouth. Guys, it's Q158. Hi guys, this is QDOT Blue 2. Guys, here comes another maintenance thing. Clearing up in front of the local. CSX, we were over at NS. We thought 22, we thought it was 22K coming. Hi guys, here's 22K. Hi guys, he's 206.
started to go over the fence.
Hi guys, here's Q166. Guys, here's Q165. This is QR17, I think. Q158. Guys, who's X157? going very slow for some reason. You can hear the gates going down. Guys, here's 206. Guys, he's Q158. Oh, look at that, there's a helicopter. Hi guys, he's 179. Hi guys, this is NS309 passing W09. This is W09 in the siding with the NS and the CN. Hi guys, he's Q009. Guys, use Q008. guys, here's 310. Guys, you come to westbound CSX. It's a tanker. Hi guys, I think this is QO10. This is the fifth or sixth train in the last like 20 minutes. It's been crazy. Hi guys, this is WO9. She's an NS train. One short train. Wow. It's pretty cool. Here are the Angolan exports again. It's another look at them.